There now. Scarcely a drop spilled. Shall we?
How would you know? There are worse ways to die.
It's too late, I'm afraid.
There is no savior.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
This is your only warning. Fear makes you predictable. Erodes your self-control.
You failed. Now suffer.
What's wrong with them anyway?
The toxin his father injected overloaded Jonathan's fear response. His mind created a sort of boogeyman figure, and now it haunts him.
Help! Whoever stands in your way! Show these fools the face of fear!